This Pidgey is going to be mine. Oops. Hello everyone, welcome to Shining Light Up here, and today we're going to be playing some Pixelmon Steel Cry, Episode 2, She is a Girl, Say What? Okay, so I need to do some more training up in here, so I'm going to do some speed art here, and fast speed it, so we can battle that gym. It's not even possible. Come on, Pixelmon. Okay guys, I am back, and now I think I'm ready to battle. I'm not too sure if I can even do this, because I don't know, it's either my Oddish has a terrible nature, or I suck. Actually, it doesn't have too bad of a nature. Let's do this maze thing up in here, and let's battle this gym leader. So, yeah. Let's see what we got up in here. We got Brook. Only level 5. I can beat this girl anytime. What is this? Let's use poison powder. Yeah, we got this thing poisoned. That's good. Let's use absorb. Hopefully we can do some damage to this thing. Let's use some acid. I can't think of anything. Oh, yes. Killed it. No. Might probably not be. Get eggs here. Not sure what to use. Maybe acid on them. Oh, shoot. We got this broom thing. She's acid on it. Oh, almost killed it. One more. Yes! How many coins is that? That's 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12 coins. And a force badge. Yes. Yes, I beat the gym leader. The Oddish too. I didn't even know we were ready to do this, but we were. Oh, I want to catch that huge shoot hoop. Dude, that thing looks... So I do need a flying type. Oh, you put me to sleep. Come on. Feels so good. I just want to catch this Pokemon. Okay, there we go. Oh, geez, absorb on it. One more absorb, not able to start. Oh shit. I don't know how this thing is still alive, but let's throw a Pokeball at it. We haven't been good luck catching anything, so. Oh, yes, we caught it.
Yes. Our second Pokemon caught. Because, Mudkip for it. The starter's not really counted as a caught Pokemon. But, let me sell the stuff that I got from battling all those Pokemon. I was about to say, why is it not working? Okay, not sure why I have sand in my inventory. But okay. I could probably use for a potion. Yeah, two potions. Let's grab one more Pokeball. That seems good. So let's go to the next town and see what we can find up in here. Uh-oh. We got Joshua. Okay, good. Okay, so that was a town, so we're going to a city now. I like how this place is lit up. It's pretty cool. Oh, we got George again. Hey, George, can I kick your ass again, you little bitch? Come on, George. Time to kick your ass again. Use acid on that bitch. Your Bulbasaur is getting his ass kicked, son. Oh, you're fucking dead. This Oddish was probably the best thing I ever picked out. I'm gonna switch to Sweet Scent with that. So I don't see a use in Sweet Scent. Is there anything over here? Oh, this guy says hello. And I kicked George's ass again, so hell yeah! That's good news. Looks like next city's right there. That's good. So we beat the gym leader, we kicked George's ass, and we're going to the next city right now. Rain Village. Oh, I thought it was a city. Oh. That's weird. We got a bed up in here. Let's sleep. So that's gonna be the end of this video. Thanks for watching, peeps, and don't forget to shut up, peeps, and peace out!